Yo, this is CJ Crew Love, and you are now tuned into Rapid Fire. Who is CJ? I was born up north in a little town called Aurelia. When I was about 13 years old, my parents moved me to the city, and when I came out here, like, that's when I got introduced to like J. Cole, Drake, all those guys, and I was just like, bro, like, you know, like, this is where I'm meant to be. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, I fell in love with the city. Yeah, when I was 16 years old, my parents had like, they were like, yo, they had enough of the city. They're like quiet people, so they wanted to move me back to the country. And I was like, nah. I was like, nah, hell nah. So I actually ended up packing my bags and I left. You know what I'm trying to say? I was on my own for a bit. And then like about half a year later, I got adopted by an Indian family, a Muslim family. I stayed with them till I was like 18. And then later on, I ended up moving out. You know what I'm trying to say? And I ended up staying with a friend at the time who was a producer. And then me and him, you know, we were cooking up beats, cooking up music. And then, you know, I ended up getting my own place and here I am. What are the first 16s of your first ever song? So, okay. The first 16s I ever wrote, like when I was like a kid, I was like 10 years old and my rap name was Tactics. And I was like, it was like, yo, it's Tactics, and the fact is, you might have mad rap skills, but you still need some practice. My rhymes come harder than Rampage Jackson's back fists. Don't mean to brag, but you not even half this. See, I got the brains of the world's smartest scientists, but your head's as empty as a blow-up mattress. Don't be mad just cause your girl like Tactics. I'm just an MVP and you just more of an ass kiss. Yeah, I was 10, so don't judge me. Biggest song so far is definitely Do You Mind, cause we got the most views and I get a lot of good feedback from the females on that one. What inspired Do You Mind? So like around the time I made this song, I was trying to make love songs, but like every song I was making was coming out like super negative and like almost like degrading to women kind of. But like it was just because I went through a lot of heartbreak. I kind of got out of that slump. And I made Do You Mind just to be like more relatable to females so they can actually listen to my music and not just think I'm an asshole. If I could collab with one person, who would it be and why? So, Tory Lanez, for sure. And that's because like almost every song I make, you know, I'm finished recording in the studio, I get to my car, I plug it in, I play it, and I sit back and I'm just like, bruh, like Tory Lanez would just kill that shit. Like, name a song that we would be surprised you listen to. So, what's that song called again? Oliver Tree, Alien Boy. I fuck with that song. If you could travel anywhere in the world, would you go? I would go to LA for sure. Cause my parents are there and every time I go there like once a year to go visit them. And every time I go there, it's just like, I just fall in love with the city. Where am I taking my girl on a first date? I'm not really like a sit down at a dinner table and talk about feelings kind of guy. If I was gonna take a girl on a date, I would be like go-karting, you know what I'm trying to say? Or like laser tag, something fun, like rock climbing or like paintball. If she's down for paintball, yeah, she's a keeper for sure. What am I buying on my first million? Okay, well, my first $1 million, I'll probably just invest it in like a house, property. What can we expect from you this year? Well, I'm gonna be dropping a lot of music videos and I'm planning a tour right now. And I'm also gonna be dropping a duo album with Supreme Swiss, shout out Supreme Swiss. Where can your fans find you? I got a website called www.cjcrewlove.com and then my Instagram is cjcrewlove. And I don't really have Twitter or Snapchat or any of that because I'm not really into that, but yeah.